All right. Konichinya, everybody, and welcome to the beginning of our playthrough of Life is Strange 2, or Life is Strange Season 2, depending on how you want to look at it. We are finally getting around to playing this game after a long delay between this game and Before the Storm, and a bit of a delay between this game and Captain Spirit, although you guys probably won't be feeling it, because these videos go up, you know, back to back. For me, it's been like 2 weeks since I recorded that game. Recorded the demo. Yes, I agree, whatever. I took a bit of time to relax, I guess, because I... Yes, I have. No. No, I did not. No, I don't care. Yes. Yes. Extra. Okay, not important right now. But yep, we're finally getting around to playing this game. It's been a good long while in between this game and the last one. And we're finally getting around to playing it. It is a little bit late right now. It's currently 12:48 a.m. I meant to record earlier, but I was working on rendering some more Dragon Age videos because that was a big reason why I took some time off recording this week. It's because I did 3 days in a row recording Dragon Age just to finish that game. So I wanted a bit of time to myself to just kind of relax a bit. But tonight we're gonna get back into recording, and we're gonna start with this game. I'm not certain how things are gonna go. Like I've said a few times now, I've not played this game, so this is gonna be all new for me. I don't know how long each chapter is. I don't know what all this really entails. My experience with this game is Captain Spirit. That's it. That's all I know about the game. Just what it's Captain Spirit. Although I do know that we're not playing as Chris from Captain Spirit. That was just like a demo of how the game works, or what to expect from the game. Taking a bit of load though, that's a bit surprising. Why must you take so long to load, game? Oh, there we go. Okay.
Try that crumpet shop off Post Alley.
Thanks, 303. Copy.
Interesting way to start the game here.
Dispatch, I need to run a license check on that 10.
Shit. Officer Matthews, I've got a 1010 in progress. 1452 Lewis Avenue. I'm gonna need backup.
Copy that. All backup available.
You need backup? What's happening? What do you need backup for? Okay. It is my assumption that backup would not have helped you here.
306. We need backup. I repeat, we need backup.
Backup for what? Are you under attack? What do you need backup for? Ah, yes, music, though, get me in trouble. Do I notice? I feel like I know this song. Oh, of course I know this song. Yes, I know this song. Music video or video game? Come on now.
Okay.
Alright, is this our playable character?
See you tonight!
It's our dude.
Hope you date, losers!
Squad. I know you're not
okay,
peeping.
Update time. You heard back from Jen yet?
No. I'm sure she'll reply at some
Sean. Point. His name
Let
is Sean. Okay.
Situation. Hey, Jen, you going to the party tonight? Dude, we talked about this. Could you have any less game?
I'm no good at this. Ooh, how about... Yo, Jen, see you at the party. Let me know if I should bring handcuffs.
What the fuck?
Oh my God, you thirsty bitch. Here, let Lila the Love Witch work her magic.
Just get your hands off my phone.
Just don't make me sound like a loser.
I said matchmaker, not miracle worker.
Hey, hold on. Let me check it before you send.
Too late.
Would be awesome to see you there. What? I could have texted that.
It's a good start. She'll text back, you'll see.
You know, I don't even know if I want to go to
like a Destiny
please.
T-shirt? What are you wearing?
It's gonna be fun. You hate every party.
Oh, because they're all the same. Too many people, too fucking loud, everybody's wasted.
Yes, Sean.
AKA, it's a party.
A party. Well, the suspense is killing me.
It's Dad. Wants to know if I'm coming home after school. Jeez, I'm not a 10-year-old.
He just cares about you, Sean. Anyway, you should be happy your dad's looking out for you. Oh, it's Jen. Saying she can't wait to see us at the party.
Why'd she text you and really? Not me?
Yes.
Told you I would work my matchmaker magic.
So what should I wear tonight?
A condom.
Oh, haha. Paying plenty of attention in sex ed class, I see.
Hey, lovebirds. Back from the loony bin?
Shut the fuck up, dickhead.
Who the hell are you?
Damn, your neighbor's an asshole.
Yep. Always true to himself.
Oh, that's our neighbors, and I assume this is home, right?
Man.
Nice.
We need to find a couch for
quaint little house.
Ooh, careful. Last time my dad almost busted me out here.
Because you were alone? Your dad wouldn't bust me. He loves me. So, you want to hit or not?
No.
Nah.
Sigs are for chumps.
Track stars aren't supposed to smoke, you know?
Yeah, sure. I'll remember this when you're begging for a spliff tonight.
Well, weed and tobacco are two very different things.
Speaking of weed... I got that covered tonight. What else do we need? Eric said his parents don't leave shit at the cabin, so we better make an official party list.
Hey, whoa, what the hell are you doing?
Don't move. You're my human post-it note.
Why are you using my hand? You have
First,
a phone.
First, we need money for supplies.
Do phones not have note apps anymore?
Munchies, chips and dip, soda, etc.
This better wash off.
And of course, we must not forget... the booze.
I can probably snag a six-pack from Dad if he's got enough. Hey, did you ever think of maybe just sending a text instead?
Oh, right. Blankets. It's gonna get so chilly tonight. You and Jen are gonna need something to snuggle under. Oh, one last thing.
Oh, stop writing on my fucking hand.
C-O-N-D-O.
Oh, stop. You're out of room, punk. Whoa, good drawing, Lila. Daniel's teacher would be proud of you.
Ha! The pretentious artist has spoken. Don't fall asleep before me tonight, or you might see more of my skills.
You better not draw me, I swear to God.
Oh, these fucking planes, man. I want to hate
right
them.
Right there, chemtrails.
I miss them. So much if I move somewhere else. Shit changes so fast. I get so emo sometimes, wondering what will happen to us once we graduate. Will you still be my BFF? Will shit ever get better than 1452 Lame Avenue?
Will you still be writing on my fucking hand?
Yeah, man. Friends forever.
Yeah, but what happens if we go to different colleges? Or you get sick of me? Whatever.
You heard of the internet?
It's been 5 minutes, I'm already sick
no
of you.
No way distance can tear us apart. We're freaking fighters.
At least you're not Chloe, I'll give you that much. You're not Chloe, you're just a little bit annoying.
Best freaking fighters forever. Okay, it's getting way late and I gotta pick out my outfit for tonight. Skype me later when you're ready. Hugs. Talk to you soon.
This guy reminds me of Delson. Probably just the hoodie in the beanie.
Hello, Friday night.
It's actually entirely just those two things, the hoodie and the beanie.
Hey, perfect timing. Just the son I wanted to see.
Oh, Esteban?
Sure.
Esteban Julio Ricardo Dominguez Ramirez, whatever his name was.
She said we can go to the movies next week. She said...
Dude, bug her, not me. You're not exactly her type.
You're lucky she puts up with you.
Ugh, jeez. Thanks, Pop. I feel really supported right now.
You're welcome. And now we need an objective judge. That would be you.
Really?
Hey! No fair!
Court is in session. Judge Diaz. Presiding over the case of the last Choco Crisp.
I have to go, get ready for a party and stuff. So...
Well, if you want to attend to a party and stuff, you have to earn it, Your Honor.
Have to earn it by choosing who gets this fucking candy?
Yes, I heard tattletale. Please, Judge Diaz, be an example to the court and society. Then you can go hook up or chill or whatever. Now, who deserves to eat this final Choco Crisp? Your adorable little brother who eats about 10 bags a week. Or your poor, suffering father who slaves over a hot engine to provide his family with a home and a garage?
Me. Come on, Judge.
Shh. Let him decide.
Can we like cut it in half and you just get half?
The verdict, please.
You're both guilty. Daniel is innocent. Senor Diaz wins. Senor Dad.
Daniel is guilty of being a brat. So the Choco Crisp goes to Senor Diaz.
What? No way. You're a cheat.
Nope. I'm the law.
Your Honor, I can't let you punish an innocent man. So?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I always knew you'd confess.
Okay, back to work. I hear an engine calling my name. And you better play nice together. Like you always do.
Thought I was leaving.
I have to go to work in my room, too.
Yeah? Don't hurry back. Okay, let's get this party list started.
Food, blankets, booze, cookies, Halloween candy.
Dad is like a big kid. He gets so hyped for Halloween. Gotta bring some munchies.
Why's it gotta be my shit?
I hope there's also, like, real food at this party. Yo... Cookies. Cross that off the list.
Why are we using it? Hang on, man. Pasta recipe.
Drinks to go. Yo, Dad's secret recipe fucking rules, actually.
I'm trying to read this. Hang on. Baba bow tie pasta, grated Parmesan cheese, baby tomatoes, olive oil, sea salt, and ground pepper. Boil water, no shit. Add a full bag of pasta, add half a spoon to sea salt. 4 to 5 minutes, let it go soft. Drain, okay, so you want al dente. Drain, put pasta in a big bowl, add tomatoes, spoon of olive oil, Parmesan cheese and pepper, stir, chow down. Do you do anything to the tomatoes, or is it just whole baby tomatoes?
Dad tries so hard to get on a healthy diet. I can't wait for him to be on Instagram. Real funny, Dad.
Say drug money.
Meet the Diaz. Organization experts.
I'm not gonna read that. God, I was listening, give me a headache.
What the? Is Dad baking something? Daniel kept saying, I'm freezing! But we couldn't get him off the skis.
Alright, so the fridge have sodas in it? Beer, soda. Bacon, sausages, cookie dough.
Man, Daniel could live off this crap.
Macaroni.
This will work. I don't want to get wasted in front of Jen.
All of four sodas, yeah. We got all 320. In case you need help with math. Why do you have a picture of your dad in your wallet? Wait a minute, what? Case. It's passing still, right? Ask that for money, find a blanket. Okay. He's not gonna win, right? Wait, what? Bitch, I'm working on it. You gave me a list of stuff to do.
I was so hyped up for tonight. Better hurry. Damn. The guy never stops working.
Mm-hmm.
At least I don't have to help Daniel out with math. Thanks, Dad.
Is slow season driving the bus today?
He was so...